On second down, Costello surveys, fires high, and it's going to be picked off. Intercepted by the Hawks. Going the other way for the touchdown is the Arkansas Razorbacks. Greg Brooks had it, and he scores on the pick six.
Defense, and there was a shallow crossing route coming from your right to the left, and Costello didn't see out in front of the crossing receiver, but threw a very poor pass to begin with. Brooks was just dropping into
Lewis comes in motion. Nobody defends. Lewis turned around and went the other way, while Tomlin looked like he was trying to find somebody to pitch it to.
When you go, he's the individual that comes out. Tomlin is looking, and he ends up just holding the football, and that's one where you don't want negative.
Second down and 10. Need to get to the 22 for a first down. Delzada short over the middle. H-chain, and he is collared and hammered by Greg Brooks.
Yeah, we'll have to use one of their timeouts now. The strategy, just rush three. Everybody hates to prevent defense, but when you can run to the ball like that, you can stop.
This bowl game, Brown decided to play. Clifford will roll right on second and short throw, and that one is intercepted by Arkansas. And what a great play on the ball that was, Greg Brooks.
Free safety look, and reading the coverage is a difficult thing. Now they're showing man, he underthrows this, and look at the way that Brooks takes it away from strain.